Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, The Smasher. Today, I'm going to be skin showcasing. I think I turned show cursor off. Let me go turn that back on. Actually, no, I'll just leave it off. Today, I'm going to be doing a skin showcase of all my skins that I've made and how to get them, stuff like that. So, let's go. There I go. Now you guys can see my mouse cursor. Cobb. Ow. The heck? Look, my cursor is, I'm moving my cursor. My cursor is somehow right here, which is really weird. Oh, there we go. I fixed it. Oh, I forgot I had this texture pack turned on. Field of Donkeys. They're mine now. Hi, this is Did you see that? I went on top of it while I was writing. Mom, I'm recording a video. Here. Hold on, just one sec. Okay.
What was that?
What?
There's something in the corner of the TV. Down in the far left corner.
What?
It was something that came up. It looked like a dog.
Probably was a dog. Or maybe it was one of those donkeys.
There it is. Donkeys. Yeah. Yeah.
Give me a saddle, quick! I need to get this before the donkey. Dad! Yeah. Before. No! Where? No, doggies, come back here! There we go! Okay, now this is what I came here for. So this is my current skin. You like it? So I have a lot of skins. Now, the only one of these that's mine that I actually made is this one right here. Are you gonna do it? I hit choose new skin. Minecraft? What are you doing? Oh, there we go. What the heck? Oh. That does look weird. So, this is another one that I made. It's called Weird Skin. And it does look weird. Very weird.
His eyes, a nose, mouth.
I don't think he has any.
You have to be able to see.
Yeah.
Give him some eyes. And a mouth.
He can still see.
Okay.
In Minecraft, you don't need eyes to see. Well, at least your skin doesn't need eyes.
Oh, God.
My skin still hasn't changed. There we go. And all those black parts are actually invisible. Just kind of weird. So yeah, this is another one of my skins. Whoa. Oh, whoa, that was really weird. I was moving my mouse and it wasn't moving me. But yeah, this is another one of my skins. So, I did not actually make this skin. Minecraft actually made this. Another one.
Dude, you're leaving 4 minutes. Go ahead and turn that off.
No. Like that? No, everyone's gonna know how old I am.
Oh.
You are not good with fingers. Well, if you could stop saying that, then I wouldn't have to erase it. Okay. this one. What the? It looks really weird when you're not in game. But when you're in game, it looks like this, which is weird. This is so funny. Like I don't even have an arm. It's like invisible without the invisibility effect. But people can still see your people can still see your username, so you might want to be always crouching. Unless you want people to see your username. Or you could just make them turn off the showing usernames. Why is it lag? Here's the next one. It's called Invisible Skin with Bands. And it looks really weird until you get in game. And then you can see what it actually looks like. So if I just get off my horse, you'll see this is my skin. Or not horse, but donkey. You're my donkey, not a horse. I would like to get a lead. Please. No, please don't run away, donkey. Please don't run away. Please, donkey. Please, no. I just need to hook you up on a leash so you don't run away. And I need a fence post, please. This texture's really cool. Hashtag not sponsored. I need to place the fence and hook the donkey to the fence. Not clear. Clear, dum-dum. Oh my god, what did I just do? There we go. Okay, oh, wrong thing. And I think that's all my skins. I think. Let's see. Show you. Oh. I showed you weird skin, invisible skin with bands, and the first skin, which is red and blue skin. And that should be all my skins. This is the one that I love the most. What did I just do? Whoa. That was ironic. It was hovering, it was doing a thing over the button that I would need to press to send feedback for. It was hovering over the feedback button. That's really ironic. So yeah, that's all my skins. Now I'm gonna be showing you how to get them. So, you don't need my. Well, you kind of need Minecraft, because you need Minecraft for the skins. Wait, what? You need Minecraft, because Minecraft is where you're going to put the skins in, so you can play Minecraft with the skins. Okay, got it. So yeah, here...
Let's check the car.
What?
Let's check the car.
Okay, you can do that.
No, you can do that.
I'm trying to record a video.
You gotta turn that off. You gotta go.
Who's that? Is that bad? I really don't know.
I got parking. She didn't get parking like that.
Let's see. So you do not need Minecraft. At least not open. You still technically need Minecraft. So, there will be links in the description of this video. Hopefully I remember to put them down there. These links will take you to the website that you need to go to. So, holy lag. What the heck, whoa. The website that this link is going to take you to is called the Skindex. It's filled with ads. Why does it do that? Why? No, stop. Stop, no. Stop it. No. At least this ad doesn't do it. Yep, this ad doesn't.
Seriously, you have to go right now.
No.
You want to stay home by yourself?
No.
You want to stay home by yourself?
No. I'm trying to record a video to upload to my mom.
Hey, I have to go back to work. And I have to see your dad. You're going to make your dad. You're going to make us late, and you're not going to have time to go to your dad. You'll have to come to my shop.
How do I pause this recording?
Now, Archie!
There we go. If you can't tell, I am in the car. And my laptop's sitting in my lap. Because that's what they're made for. That's why they're called laptops. Oh no. No. Please, no. That's not what I want today. No, thank you. Mom, can I connect to your hotspot?
Yes, Archie.
Well, can I see your phone?
There's definitely something going on there that's beyond just, you know, surface level.
There's a lot of songs where I've written them, and then by the end of writing it, I ask myself, wait, what just happened? Like, I don't remember writing any of this, you know? Like, it just happens when you do it.
I'm so hungry.
So inspiration is something that is a very finite resource, and when it comes in, you better take advantage and take her on a
date. Okay, here, Mom.
Because she can dip out the next second.
Oh, it's right here.
So this leads to actually my question.
Okay, guys, I'm back. Went from in my house to in my car to in work. Yep, I think I'm done. So what you're gonna need to do is go to the links in the descriptions to download the skins and just scroll down a bit and hit download skin and then wait for it to download and then you're done. Okay? That's the skin that I downloaded. The weird skin. Okay guys, bye. Bye.